All right, I'm just gonna practice with the looper. I'm not gonna use effects today. I'm just gonna practice with the looper. I have three tracks to play with. I already recorded something here. I have something that I did with reverse. There you go. All right. And then I have a tapping. Yeah. So I'm just gonna practice with those tracks. You know, just to incorporate the different tracks. It's great for composition and stuff. So I'm just gonna start with the first track. I'm gonna take the reverse off and the tapping off. I'm just gonna leave the groove, just play with it, you know. So I'm gonna put the other track now, the reverse, just to give it more color, you know, and stuff. So here we go. Second track, the reverse. Tapping now. make it funky. Practicando, practicando se aprende.